Sport Syria until your arrival here in Greece. And you are released from Sporting, now it's a new step in your career. How do you feel now?
Yeah, of course, the past months was very difficult for me. Because, I had some problems with Sporting. They didn't give me to train with the team, I could not play. So I decided on this step, so I decided to come to Panathinaikos. It was difficult to talk with Sporting, but in the end we find a solution, and now I'm here, I'm happy. And first of all, I want to say hello to the Greece, hello to the supporters of Panathinaikos, and yeah, really I'm happy that I'm here.
What about your first target?
Well, see, first I have to meet the team and the players, and start to train with them, and then we will see. But Panathinaikos is the biggest club in Greece, and of course we have to try to win all the games, try to be the best as possible. I know they have some problems last season and they didn't play so well, but we'll try to, what I say, try to play the best as possible this season, and we will see what will happen.
And the Croatian players have a big tradition for the Panathinaikos as well.
I know that.
You will be a part of this match.
It's a nice feeling for supporters. I think they know how great the players are. So I will try to do my best and try to win the crowd.
When are you going to be ready to play?
We'll see. I don't know yet. First I have to talk to the coach. Of course, I need some games and I will not be fit enough to play immediately, but I think 1-2 weeks, it's good that we have now stopped with the national team, so that's what it was for me, and I will train with the team, and after the national team, I will
play. Have you spoken with any Russian player about Panathinaikos?
Yeah, we do a lot of them. Jasanovic also last season. I know a lot about Panathinaikos, so now Sinderfeld is here also, so it will be not a problem. It will be okay.
Then what persuades you to agree with Panathinaikos? What did Mr. Anastasiou told you to come to Panathinaikos and did you say yes about this project?
I know Yanis from Holland League. So I know him from there, and I talked with him a lot before I made the decision. And when he said to me everything about the club and about me, I decided to come to Europe. And so I want to play, and I think it's a good decision.